Lily is a boxer English bulldog mix.
She's not my pet. She's my best friend. She takes care of me.
She's Amanda Rayko's service dog.
My legs tend to get weak because of the autoimmune disease that I have, and she's able to help me get upstairs. She can calm my anxiety in a moment.
But for almost a week, she had been missing.
Rayko tells me she let Lily and her other dog Diesel out into the backyard for a bathroom break. About 15 minutes later, she checked on them and they were both gone. And the fence that is usually never open was open.
Diesel come home early in the morning. He was shaking and I could tell something was wrong, and he didn't have Lily with him.
She went to Facebook posting about her missing pet. Several days later, a WHNT News 19 report led to her safe return.
It was around 11:30 after the news had aired when my phone, my Facebook just started blowing up from people that had seen her on Channel 19.
Police say Lily was stolen by Jason Howard. A witness told police they saw Howard take a puppy into the woods. When Howard left, the witness found the puppy hanging by a rope from a tree. The puppy, now named Valentine, was saved, and Howard was found with another animal, Lily.
Everything has its purpose, and just the fact that she was okay and that she got to come back home, it was a miracle.
In Jackson County, Tiffany Lester, WHNT News 19.
Howard is charged with second-degree theft now that Rayko has pressed charges.